guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are doing all well. So if you are new, hi, I'm Pooja and this is my channel where I upload videos regarding to laws and competitive exams like judicial service examination, and also there are recipes and vlogs. So make sure you are part of my family and you have subscribed to my channel. And if you like my video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share as much as you can, and without further rambling, let's get started with the video. So today in this video, I'm going to discuss with you the important portions in chapter 16 of TOT, strict and absolute liability. So let's get started. The first important thing is obviously Union of India versus M.C. Mehta versus Union of India, or Rylands versus Fletcher, from there to absolute liability. Then according to this rule, to rule of strict liability, to the above rule, from there to non-natural use of land, dangerous thing, from the according to this rule, from there, rusty wire, escape for the rule, from there to under the rule. Then come to next page, non-natural use, water collected, from there to non-natural use. Then in TC Balakrishna Menon versus TC Subramaniam, from there to authorities, act done by the independent contractor generally, from there to next page, independent contractors. Then exception to the rule, from there to statutory authority. Come to the next point, plaintiff's own fault, damage caused by escape, from there to come to next page, escape, act of God, from there, act of God, from there to possibility. Come to next paragraph, it was held, from there to act of God. Come to next point, consent of the plaintiff, in case, from to there to go to next page, and does not arise. Then come to Carstairs versus Taylor, the whole case law was not held liable, act of third party. If the home, from there to for that. Then come to the next page, statutory authority, it has already been noted, from there to. Come to next page, performing a statutory duty. Then come to rule of absolute liability in M.C. Mehta, in M.C. Mehta versus Union of India, from there to come to next page, victims of the gas leak. Gas leak disaster on the night of December 23rd, from there to UCC, but that failed. Then come to the Union of India, from there to come go to next page. The Union of India continued. Come to the next page, out of fear and equal justice. So that's it for public, that's it for strict and absolute liability. The next chapter that we are going to discuss is, obviously we are going to discuss trespass to goods, detinue and conversion. So be a part of my family. Take care of yourself. Till I see you next time. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.